This is one of our tight end release drills. The tight ends have a series of probably four releases that we teach. And this is the first one, an arc release. So we're gonna go through our arc release, our shuffle release, our inside slant release, and our outside slant release to help our tight ends just, again, warm up, number one, and two, perfect their craft as it relates to them releasing off the line of scrimmage in a game or practice.